Bouger is a French.
Excuse me, guys. So I think you've read the next course.
Yes.
Sweetbread versus testicles. So the dish started as me wanting to serve just testicles and Sereen wants to serve sweetbread, because these two ingredients are not like served usually in a restaurant. So I think you've tried it before or you've heard about them, but I think you will enjoy it and we'll get the result, because it's like testicles versus sweetbreads. So we'll see which one you'll enjoy. Enjoy.
Honestly, one of the best dishes I like. If you've met Nasreen from Mystica, she's one of my favorite people here in Amman, to be honest. She does this amazing ashta from sheep milk, which is basically triple cream. It's really heavy. It takes a long time for her to make it, and she puts so much love and effort in it. We decided to pair it with rose syrup, because rose petals give so much aroma and so much flavor that it's overwhelming but nice, and it's a good finish for a meal. We sprayed it with homemade rose water as well to like get the aroma going. That's why you can smell roses all around now. Figs from Nasir, he has, it was overwhelming, four types of figs, and he's like, this is sour, and this is Nero, and this is honey, and this is, and it all has different flavors, so that's why they all have different color from the inside. And you have some rose petals, you have some rye crackers, and some grapes, Isabella and Muscat grapes. So the concept of this is a reinvented cheese dish, because I'm so bored with like just a couple of cheeses, a little bit of figs, and a cracker. So this is a more interpreted dish. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
We'll try. And Italian just a bit. Right now the biggest thing in all is that.